Speak gently, spring, and make no sudden sound. For in my windy valley yesterday I found newborn foxes squirming on the ground. Speak gently. Walk softly, march, forbear the bitter blow. Her feet within a trap, her blood upon the snow. The four little foxes saw their mother go. Walk softly. Go lightly, spring, oh, give them no alarm. When I covered them with boughs to shelter them from harm, the thin blue foxes suckled at my arm. Go lightly. Step softly, march with your rampant hurricane, nuzzling one another and whimpering with pain.